Hey everyone, welcome back to another episode of Little Bumblebear's Let's Play. I'm Kristen, and I'm here with another Strawberry Shortcake game. This is the Sweet Dreams game for PlayStation 2. I hope you enjoy. Be sure to give this video a thumbs up, leave a comment down below. Are you a Strawberry Shortcake fan? Maybe you remember playing this game. And of course, subscribe for more nostalgic gaming. I have a Twitter and Instagram you can follow, a streaming channel, and an amazing Discord server with the kindest community on the internet. Invite link is down below. Please join, come say hi. All right, without further ado, let's begin. Enjoy.
Yeah. and a berry bird. Those awful things have everything in sight. You better avoid them.
Thank you.
to the fantasy garden. Here, you can use the seeds you have collected during your trip to unlock special gifts. Choose a furrow first. Unlocked a new gift! Ooh, the way to the land of dreams is full of obstacles! Bonuses should help us find a clear path through the Milky Way. Oops, I forgot to tell you that it was possible to go faster or slower with the Dreamboat. That will help you to avoid the obstacles and to reach the land of dreams in time.
Thank you. Thank you.
can find the giant rainbow that leads to the Dream Factory. Unlocked a new gift! The giant butterflies on the top of the mountain. You'll need their help to reach the Dream Factory.
You can join them by using the airstream. But it seems to be too weak right now.
To go through this weed field, if only we could transform these weeds into beautiful flowers.
Thank you.
for you.
Thank you.
for you too.
Thank you. Let's go. Thank you.
and let's new go. Gift.
Thank you.
build dreams. It's fantastic. By collecting the good elements, we should be able to build a dream. But be careful. There are also bad dreams. Don't touch them. Thank you. this for me.
Ha ha ha! looking good. But be careful. Many obstacles will slow you down if you don't avoid them. Follow the seed bonuses and use the springboards to reach the exit.
Thank you.
your kindness.
Ah!
Well, that's Strawberry Shortcake. I hope you enjoyed this wonderful game. It was such a dreamy, cute land, and all the levels were so awesome. This has always been a fun game. But yes, I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please give this video a thumbs up. Leave a comment down below. Which level was your favorite? Was there a specific area you enjoyed? Was there a character that you liked seeing me play? Which character did you like? Each one had a unique, I guess you could say, skin to the different powers you would use. Like sometimes if you use Strawberry Shortcake, there'd just be strawberry. If you use Lemon Meringue, there'd be lemon slices. So I really liked that. But yeah, and if you're new, subscribe for more nostalgic gaming. Until the next video, remember, you are special and loved. You are never alone, and you're always welcome to come back and hang out anytime. Till next video, God bless. I'll see y'all later. Bye-bye.